대체로 대동 남아근도 랑게 차이라마 디스도 송지 근디 다니기 다니라 니 타바네 대바 미그로 제데 노 손데시게 게체 모레스
So from core of one's heart, having that inclination and devotion and faith to one's root guru, as the non-dual nature of all the Buddhas and the Three Root Deity, and that way engaging into the Guru Yoga practice, it is important.
Dela Lama Yidang Kandu Tangji Tsongkiri Madu Ma Tsongwa Tiyo Yamari Enna Tiyo Tsongji Tsongji Shiva Tsong Mumbo Jiji Yantian Tangji Jiyo Lama Nandiki Yori Deyan Diki Yandu Kaji Gondi Purwa Laso Ba Yidang Diyo Laso Tangji Jiyo Lama-le mandiva jiyongya mare, deyendi lama kundisu sanne, sondemyanam, nyi topane, senane, nibhara desi, tanjiyari sasa nolo nonsu.
So that the guru is the, just, of course, the condensed nature of all the, you know, just some meditational deities, and not only that, all the, just some hundred thousands and millions of, you know, Buddhas, that which is, you know, in its nature, and at the same time, all the meditational deities, like, you know, the Kajie, the eight Herukas, and then the Gongdu deities, and then the rest of all the Tantric deities, they say condensed in the nature of, you know, the Guru, and that way, you know, having sense of that understanding, and then the devotion, if one engage into the Guru Yoga practice and supplicating, according to that, one could get benefit and receive the blessing. So one should not have that doubt or hesitation, just thinking, is it or not? You know, just without, you know, tiny bit of hesitation, just try to supplicate.
Lola, tesong yo chane zonde, lega kayong drogo maris.
If we have any kind of doubt, then of course anything kind of activity we cannot accomplish.
Ni tembi chawa le yo, ni drunda mendo zonde, tesong don teba chke drona, ten noya le tesi kambo kangari horis.
Even this, our worldly activity, once you have that, you know, doubt, then it is also very difficult to, you know, accomplish anything. And especially in relation with the Dharma practice, one should really have that kind of complete determination in relation with these, you know, practices. And if one think, you know, kind of, oh, this is possible or not, you know, kind of having such doubts, then it is always, you know, an obstacle that one could not really get any benefit. So of course in the Dharma teaching there is the Sutra and Tantra, and within the Tantra secret Mantrayana, that the, you know, just highest teaching is the Dzogchen, the great perfection. So as it is taught by this, you know, just enlightened being, and then with the full confidence and trust as one engage into practice, and according to that, one could also receive that blessing and the complete benefit. So even though within ourselves that there is the self-arising awareness from the beginningless time, but still one could not recognize, and that is how we are just constantly, you know, wandering in the samsara.
Same thing, number two, Tetham, Jitravana, Sudne, Ninze, Gitti, what the Nedigan Matundugiris.
So, when our mind just gets into the magical nets of the doubts and then the dualistic concept, and that is how we get trapped in the samsara. So one should to engage oneself into these, you know, practices, whatever one could do, you know, just possibly do, and even one have tiny bit of, you know, experience, then just kind of like boasting out and then kind of expressing to others, that will never benefit anything. So in this way, just try to, you know, engage into Dharma practice, you know, properly, not to give too much of conceptual thought, and then, you know, follow it properly. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.